Guinness moves a step closer to drawing its first brew in Baltimore County. The county approved a liquor license for the Guinness Open Gate Brewery and Barrel House. Guinness is transforming the former Seagram's plant in southwest Baltimore County. It will house a brewery along with a visitor experience area and an on-site tap room. Let's hope they have a media day.
Yeah. Visitor like experience. Those. I wonder what that would be. You bathe in it.
You taste it.
Taste it. Definitely.